Tawheed is not only to say La ilaha illallah. It's easy to say it, isn't it? La ilaha illallah. A little kid can say it. But true Tawheed is that the center of your life is Allah. Not just a statement that we say with our tongues. And that's very, very powerful. So the more that we come back to true Tawheed, and now Tawheed is not just, as I said, it's not just a statement, but even Tawheed in our love, Tawheed in our hope, Tawheed in our dependence. What does that mean? It means that I'm dependent on Allah, not dependent on my bank account. I'm dependent on my Allah, I'm not dependent on another person. You know, and when you understand Tawheed in these things, in these various ways, then you can live a healthier life, and you can also have healthier relationships.